Issues.
Politics.
Debate.
Hair pieces.
Who are we?
We are
the Whigs.
My issue is deodorant. Should people use it or should they not? Part of puberty or part of death? What should they use? Antiperspirant or normal deodorant? Nobody knows.
I personally wouldn't use deodorant because it has heavy metals in it and it can cause cancer.
But if you don't use it, you're going to end up really stinky and people won't want to be your friends because they'll be like, "Ew, you stink."
Yes.
I just don't wear deodorant. I don't know why.
Oh, you stinky bum.
I'm not a stinky bum.
Yes, you are.
No one knows.
Yes, you are. Deodorant. Puberty or death?
Well, in about 50 years, the heavy metals in deodorant will give you cancer and you could die.
Mine broke this morning.
Well, if yours broke this morning, then they must be very cheap and flimsy.
But I don't wear deodorant.
Oh, you stinky bum!
I'm not a stinky bum.
Now I'm going to talk about veganism. I don't think it's right to be eating meat because some farmers feed their animals vegetables and plants that have bad pesticides in them. And if you're going to eat that cow or whatever who was eating pesticides, then you're going to be getting the pesticides in your body and it's not good.
It's nonsense. Nobody would put pesticide in the food that they would give their animals.
If they eat corn, they won't really be getting pesticides because it's modified to actually be its own pesticide. Just so you know.
And if you're in a restaurant, you can just ask. And you can just ask them to make something that's vegan free. And in any good restaurant, they would have a meat free option.
Except
and dairy free.
She just said dairy free.
Meat and dairy free. Except or else that restaurant wouldn't be very good and you would get bad marks.
Except for McDonald's, of course.
You said that like 3 times.
Yes, you did. Now it turned into 4 times.
Wait, no.
No, now it turned into 56.
Wait, no, 156.
That's the exact.
Oh, you're just joking.
You don't make sense.
And you'll...
And it takes more resources to make meat than vegetables.
Yes. Yeah, that's pretty true.
That is true, but still kind of nonsense. Veganism is poopy.
Well, every single good restaurant would have an option for the people who are vegan.
Except McDonald's. I could do without it. I love chicken with honey sauce. It tastes so good.
A world without chicken nuggets? Oh, I don't know if I can live without them. Oh my.
I think children should go in acting.
Why is that?
It gets them very hyper and it's very fun.
But also sometimes it's overwhelming.
Lots and lots of people want to see plays.
But it's very physical. Physical.
I have no idea what that means.
Also, people are bossing the kids around who aren't in the plays.
Oh my god.
Not always.
My acting teacher, Miss Ashley, does not boss us around.
But that's not for everybody. Everybody's not the same, Mr. Smarty.
Look it, the camera cuts.
What if there's somebody in the audience for your acting who wants to follow you home?
I think it's a really good influence to other children.
Children really, 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 way more reallys should act.
I really don't like it. It's nice to watch it, but for me, it was stressful.
But acting builds the self-confidence. If you took it away, there'd be watery piles of jelly.
I'm very against the pipeline, and I don't think it's very good for the environment.
environment, because then it also damages the ring eye if it breaks. And
but it would be very easy to clean up.
Yes, but it would all be sprayed, and it would be very hard to clean up before it damaged marine life.
Exactly, it could be a catastrophic event.
It also goes to the First Nations land, and if it broke, then they would be mad at us, and it would be the same way around. If they put a pipeline through our homes and property, we would be mad if it broke.
Oil is made out of dinosaur flesh and rotting carcasses. It came from deep beneath the ground, and the miners brought up all the dinosaur flesh into humanity.
Well, if the pipeline breaks, we can just clean it up.
Oil is made out of dinosaur pee, not dinosaur flesh.
People need to learn about old-fashioned and traditional housecraft. Because seriously, no one knows how to knit anymore, or sew, or crochet, and my hands stand too tight.
Well, it will be very expensive.
Don't worry, that's what dumpsters are made for.
Who knows what clothes are made out of? They could be made out of human flesh.
It's made out of plastic!
Plastic